Hello. Welcome back. Got my friends behind me here. Let's just make sure I'm recording because I don't want to be. Okay, yeah. So, got my friends back here. So, guys, I'm sorry, but I need to find diamonds. Like, I just need to. Because I have to get to the Nether, and I have to. To get a certain ingredient thing for the recipe so I can make. Oh, you know what? No, let me get some iron pickaxes, some more of them first. But I need to get to the Nether because wonder if you could feed those zombies zombie flesh. I wonder if they like die. But anyways, so there's something that drops from the Nether that I need to help make stuff that I can cure these guys. So it's pretty imperative that I do that. Grab this. Put some valuables here. Well, whatever. I'll just put that in there for now. Oh, I had all this iron there the whole time. So hopefully, I find it the diamonds pretty quickly in this episode. What the hell is this? What, two of them? No. This is just not happening. What is going on here? Kill him. Attack. Attack this guy. Thank you. Now come with me. Come with me. First of all, you're gonna die. Come here. Let's go over here. Sit. What do you? I think. Okay, sit. No, go up. Can you please? And why are they up now? Sit. I make the most stressful ASMR Minecraft episodes. I must. And I have to keep it on normal mode. I can't go peaceful because I'll lose my zombie villagers. One down. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I lost him. What is going on with you guys? I bet you the those archers killed the thing. I bet you that's what happened. Why are they spawning in here? That must be what happened. That must be what happened. Those archers, those skeletons killed them, I bet you. What is this on? Easy? Come on. Doesn't... Jeez. Which, that would make more sense that that's why the zombie villager died. Because, zombies don't need food to stay alive. They're dead. I just wanna, mine something else, and there's diamonds behind it. No such luck yet. Uh-oh, what's going on over here? What do we got going on now? Okay. Thank you. mind this. I mean, maybe I'll get lucky. And a, some diamonds will be behind him or something. I don't know. I can only hope. Wasn't going to do two Minecraft videos this week, but after the end of the last episode, first of all, I didn't realize my zombie villager was gonna get killed. Hopefully the other one doesn't die either, but I was way too excited, and I'm like, oh, I gotta find him, I gotta find the diamonds. And after I started the episode, obviously, I realized that it was dead. But it's too late now, so... goodness. You know, I got a question for you. Who sits with good posture all the time? Like, honestly, like, I know you're supposed to, and it's better for your back and everything, but, like, how many times do you find yourself slouching? And it's like, oh, you know, I've been doing that for hours. Like, it's so hard to... I mean, maybe after a while, if you just keep doing it, it just becomes... like more muscle memory or something? I don't know, but I don't know. I always find myself slouching and I shouldn't, but it's so hard not to. At least now I'm using my iron pickaxes because I finally ran out of the cobblestone ones. So at least it'll go a little faster now. And when I was just talking about the slouching, I bet you fixed your posture, didn't ya? Didn't ya? I don't have a shovel on me, so. That far on the other path, then I would have broke through there. See, it's like I was saying, like I could turn around and go all the way back and start a new path, but I don't know. I have no idea what's gonna. I could find them in the next block, you know? It doesn't... Now, the only thing I will say is that I don't want to be running 15 miles worth to get back to that main path, but... know I'm on the right level, because this is obviously where I found all my other diamonds, so that's not the issue. They're definitely on this level. So I'm not worried about that. Oh, what do we got here? No, I don't. Always curious, but not this time. Okay. I just keep myself out of trouble again. So here's the deal. I'm gonna go. Oh, there's just blue lapis. It's not what I'm looking for, but I'll take it all the same. Can't even carry it because I got all this stupid cobblestone in here. Okay, I'm gonna go. See, like, I can't go any further. I'm gonna go two more of these. So this is one, and then I'm gonna turn around. And I hate that, because it could be all, you know. Oh, come on. I gotta check. I just can't even help it. Sorry, I've come so far. I feel like I must be close because it's. Yeah, I gotta turn back. That's a long trip ahead of me here. Yeah, let's do that. Let's try this. Okay. So you gotta keep your cursor. You know, let's. Okay guys, I'm sorry but, oh wait, that's not this one. I'm sorry, we need those diamonds if I'm gonna cure them zombie villagers. I gotta get to the nether. I can't mine obsidian without a diamond pickaxe. I don't really have a choice, you know? Thank you. supposed to be falling asleep anyway, so close your eyes and just listen to the sound of my voice. Hopefully it's soothing enough for you. I'm not really sure. What do we got here? We got a guy. Okay, so I came this way. Okay, so like I was saying, hopefully my voice is soothing enough for you. Just listen to the sounds of my keyboard and my mouse clicking and my voice and just try to fall asleep. I will let you know if I find diamonds and, but at the same time, maybe I won't, because if you're sleeping, I don't want to wake you up. That wouldn't be very nice. Maybe I'll get lucky, find some diamonds next to these. Oh, there's water. There's water dripping out of there. I'm below something here. Let's continue here. Yeah. Get this gold. I found some gold. Attached to this coal here. Isn't that how diamonds are made? Coal is under an immense amount of heat and pressure, I think. So wouldn't it make sense if the diamonds were right next to, look at this crap. Sidetracked, but maybe I'll find. find some. I don't even want to say it. Never know. Cobblestone. Finally. Sorry. It's just been a long time. It's just been a lot of mining. Stupid things. Okay, get rid of that. Okay, let's really savor this moment here. Let's just dig all around this. Good, I have at least three, that's what I needed. Perfect. Get the hell out of here. Oh, I'm so glad I found these, because I was getting sick of waiting you guys, making you guys wait for them. Okay, now let's go to the Nether. Take some extra precautions to not get myself killed like an idiot. I found six. They're there. Let's hope that my guy up here is still alive, right? Let's go. Always looks like you're running faster on this. You know? Well, like I said, I need to get the potion stuff ready, so as soon as I catch these things, I can change them, because that's stupid. I keep losing them. A step in the right direction. I got the diamonds now. Yeah, I know you're bored. I'll get you in another episode. Oh, sheesh. Okay, so now I need. I need more ore. I think I. Nope, let me grab some. Oh, no, I have. Yeah, 41. Alright, let me. I'm all over the place. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is I need some buckets for water. I need. Let me grab this one here, then I can make up at least one bucket. Okay, so now I can make a bucket. Okay, I'll take the water. Grab this bucket. Okay. Now I need. Oh, yeah, okay, so. So I'm definitely gonna put these diamonds in there. I'm gonna take the pickaxe with me though. For the wall, though, at least I can have that. Gravel and andesite, granite. I don't really care about that stuff. Okay, let me. I got the water and the diamond pickaxe. Let me go down here. Where I don't have any more zombie villagers, like I figured. That's so sad. Okay. I am determined. I am hellbent, even. Let me get my sword out. Let's see. It's, yeah, look at you. Look at you. Ridiculous here. Okay. Need some. Look all around me. I'm not. Yeah, they're probably dropping from up there. Maybe. I don't know. Witness. I don't see any. Now, how do you do this? There we go. Okay. There we go. Now, I need 10 of these, I believe. At least, yeah, 10 I can get away with using. Come on. Get near it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's not enough. Hopefully I can, it'll come to me before I or it drops. This is sketchy. I need to get this. Yes, okay. Get out of here. It's pretty slow even with it. No, come on. I'm right here. Maybe I wasn't close enough. This is so sketchy. I don't like this at all, just for the record. Come on. Yeah, bitch. You bitch. Need to do freaking there should have done. There's probably lava under here, but there we go. Fill that. This will be four. That was not cool. It's not what I wanted. Oh, now the dog's barking. Be ready to jump if this lava comes out from behind it. Okay. I don't want to see it here. Let me, I don't want to get rid of the source, but I will do that. So this will be six. I'll need to get more water and then come back and then get the four more. Okay, so that's good. I'm gonna go up there, put this in a safe, in a thing. Just get in there. Let's not play any games here. No, I can't take water from here. I mean, I guess I could. So now I need to let the lava flow down there again and pour the water in there. This one I believe. Yeah, I know I got all this lava in here. Can I do that? What the hell happened there? Not what I wanted to, that's for sure. Alright. I'm sorry, guys. This is like crazy. I'll try something. I think I know what to do. Okay. Diamonds, yes. This way to the diamonds. I think I need to See, why is it? It's making cobblestone. I don't understand. I just did this. Let's just get all crazy here. I'm gonna find a different source now, because I did this. I just did this. I'm actually gonna make more buckets, because this is just getting out of hand here. To the abyss. Alright, let me try this other area over here. What's that do? There we go. There we go. There we go. What's down here? Freaking lava. I need four more. Let's do one more. Oh, no, I'll do, I think I need two more. I was gonna do 10, but I'll just do 14, because for looks, you'll see. If you've never played Minecraft before, basically I have to build like a rectangle or kind of thing, and I was just gonna. Gonna do like a rectangle without the corners because you don't need them, but I'll just do it for looks since I'm down here. Okay, let's get going here. This is the big moment. I think you just need to build this square. So where would I want this? Actually, I gotta grab something really quick. Hopefully I still have it. I don't think I had it on me when I died in the last episode. Yeah, I did, but I think that should be okay. How do you make it again? Is that the stick? I think it was iron. Oh, I put it. Oh my gosh. Put it in this one. Are so bored. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2. Let's see if this works. I've never done this. I've literally never done this before. I just read about it. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. Okay, well, I'm going to end this episode the same way that you should be, creating another portal.